first ever T20 World Cup match between India and Pakistan. When the bat, Jeremiah on strike.
The first ball of the final. Starting off in style.
Sports is the greatest proving ground for leadership, discipline and mental fortitude. In India, no other sport ignites passion and that fire within like cricket.
Ajay Kumar gets the boundary at the very first ball. This is the man who scored.
For Indians, cricket is a religion. For us, blind, cricket is obsession.
Samarthanam established the Cricket Association for the Blind in India to empower the visually impaired and instill a sense of accomplishment in them. Brave hearts from across the country get opportunity to develop their skills and discipline with specially designed equipment.
Currently in India, more than 20 states have blind cricketers. Cricket Association for the Blind in India is a sports initiative of Samarthanam Trust for the Disabled, an independent entity affiliated with World Blind Cricket Council, which is committed to promote and foster cricket amongst visually impaired in India.
The association holds regular coaching camps and tournaments across the country, and its affiliation with the World Blind Cricket Council has helped our teams travel the world.
CABI want to run cricket coaching camps across the states, identify young talents, create opportunities, build aspirations in them that they can also play and represent for the country.
Samarthanam and CABI are working closely with BCCI and Ministry of Sports to garner crucial support for the fledgling sport.
The future of CABI is to take it to the next level, where tournaments are organized regularly, both domestically and abroad.
We have already received support from prominent leaders like Sri Anant Kumar, Oscar Fernandez, and endorsements from several cricketers.
Blind cricket players. This is a great encouragement. I've gone round the field and I find it's not only the others who are seeing, even the challenged people in large numbers have come.
Special needs call for special equipment and rules. The ball is made of fiber and filled with ball bearings. The stumps are hollow steel pipes. The game is heavily dependent on verbal and oral signals by both players and umpires. Bowling is done underarm. Team consists of 4 totally blind B1 category players, 3 partially blind B2 category players, and 4 partially sighted B3 category players. Samarthanam's efforts are already bearing fruit. India's empowered new cricketers walked away as champions from the first ever T20 World Cup for the blind in 2012. Our stalwarts haven't slowed since. Our boys beat arch rivals Pakistan and lifted the ODI World Cup in 2014, becoming the only team to be world champions in both formats of the game.
So CABI has already produced a world-class team which has won 2 World Cups. We are the only country champions in both the formats.
In World Cup, geddaga namge Modi sir avaru mane karkondu hogidru. So avaru helidru, you made our country proud ant helibittu.
CABI has won the rights to host the 2016 World Cup, which we plan to organize across several cities, including Delhi and Mumbai. Every ounce provided will help us ensure that this major international event becomes as successful as it deserves to be.
Through cricket, we have been able to access the decision makers. We have spoken to government, spoken to companies. Some of them have come forward and employed visually impaired cricketers, but definitely there is a lot to happen. Please come forward and help us take blind cricket to the next level.
ನಮಗೆ ಕ್ರಿಕೆಟ್ ಇಂದ ರೆಕಗ್ನಿಷನ್ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ, ಅದರಿಂದ ಸಮರ್ಥನ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಕೆಲಸ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಬೆಳೆಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ಗೌರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಇಂದ ಒಂದು ಕೆಲಸ ಸಿಗೋ ಹೋಪ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ಇದೆ.
Our sportsmen need to feel your support now so they can overcome their disability and conquer the world.